Hey, welcome to Hard Science, the show where we use just a little bit of knowledge about the world to bend it to our whim. I'm Anthony.
I'm Tara, and we got Alex with us today from Animalist. Say
How's
hello.
Going? Hey, guys.
You happy to be here, Alex?
I'm just delighted.
You feeling good about being on the show today?
Oh, yeah.
Tara, what are we doing today?
We're electrocuting both of you. Well, I am.
How you feeling?
I'm scared.
Yeah. Yeah, that's the appropriate answer. Your body is full of chemicals like sodium and potassium and calcium that conduct electricity. And when you want to move, your body sends an electrical signal through your nerves that reacts with those chemicals and causes the cells in your muscle to contract.
Good boy. He's really good at this. Turns out there's a way to mimic that process using electricity, so your muscles will still contract without you having to actually think about contracting them.
Transcutaneous electrical nerve stimulation is the use of a device to electrically stimulate the nerves for therapeutic purposes. Oh, I can feel it like up in here.
The way it works is you put electrodes on your skin over the muscles that you want to contract, and the TENS unit actually delivers millions of tiny little electrical impulses. This is our TENS machine. It's been hooked up to an Arduino that's been modified with a relay switch. That is hooked up to the MacBook, and then we are inputting from this keyboard. So when we press the C key, it's actually going to send a little shock through that thing. We're going to put both of these on your arms, right? You ready?
Ready.
So you can see the muscle movement.
Yeah.
The twitching of your fingers.
Your body can't tell the difference between an electrical signal from your brain and an electrical signal from the device, and so it reacts in the same way. Don't touch anything she tells you is safe to touch. Whatever she tells you is safe to touch, you touch the opposite thing.
Got it.
Just lick it.
Lick it?
Don't lick anything!
Well, why don't you try it, Alex? I haven't touched it yet.
This is him normally.
I don't know if it's gonna hurt.
If that felt cool to you, we're just gonna put a bunch of those on our face now.
Yeah. And now for the moment of truth.
Oh, can you feel like?
Yeah.
Let's move them around.
Sure. No, oh, I felt that. Oh, cool. It definitely, oh, cool.
How are you feeling?
Oh, that was it, huh?
That wasn't good. I didn't like that.
So now that we know that you can feel it, okay. I'm gonna hold it down.
Okay.
Oh my God, that's creepy.
Hello.
Yeah, so many second thoughts about this. Let's put it all on my face before I lose my cool.
And now for my magnum opus.
How you feeling, buddy?
I don't feel good at all.
So we've got six electrodes connected to us.
Yes, the ones on your right arm are gonna be triggered by the C key.
Uh-huh.
And your left arm is gonna be the D key. And then the one strapped to your face is E. I took 10 years of piano, and it's all building up to this moment.
Okay.
So I'm going to play what I remember of Für Elise by Beethoven. Are you feeling inspired?
It's like the music was coursing through my body.
That was so funny. So now we just put all 12 of these electrodes on you, right?
Right.
No.
And play goodbye, Yellow Brick Road.
No, that's not a thing that's gonna happen. Definitely not.
So I feel like now I'm going to hear Für Elise in an elevator and try to claw my way out.
I'll just probably stay away from keyboards from now on.
I had a really great time. This renewed my interest in playing piano.
Thank you for coming by.
Yeah.
We really appreciate it.
Yes, thank you.
If you want to see more of Alex, you do daily animal news.
Yes, you can check us out at animalist.com.
Cool, and we also want to thank the guys at Dietrion.
Yes.
For building your torture machine.
Yes, I will be taking that home with me.
And we also wanted to say thank you to you guys for watching, because this is going to be our last episode for a while.
Yeah, yeah, it will be. We may return at some point. But for
you
now,
thought
I think
you would kill me before the end.
I kind of did. I'm a little disappointed that you're not more seriously injured. No. See, now that's bringing back PTSD for me. This is how I dance at raves. Grrrr.